This is origami, the art of paper folding. But what that says have to do with this. My name is Chenying Liu, and I'm going to tell you how I use my love of origami to make robots. As well as being beautiful, origami is super useful in engineering. It can be predicted mathematically, and then we know exactly how the origami will behave. We say that paper has a thickness of almost zero, so it's very easy to fold. Unfortunately, paper has its own limitations. When it comes to materials that we'd like to use for engineering projects, which have some thickness, such as wood, metal, and plastic, things become a little trickier. As part of my DPhil, I explore how we can translate origami into materials like this. As you can see here, by adding folding lines on the top and bottom of these blocks, the materials can still be folded like an origami. This is great, but still requires a lot of human innovation. So the next stage of my research is looking at how we can use 3D printing to make the process more autonomous. And through this method, we can create some cool designs like the robotic gripper. This can pick up daily objects as a replacement of human hand. So now you know, origami is more than just a pretty face like this. Though if you have made any paper origami, please let me know in the comments or even post a photo. I'd love to see them. Bye for now.